ferry don't look too happy yet. go down in front of that house, I guess, don't you?
Denton house right there.
Wilder, he ain't got nothing. daddy said over here that you sell my whiskey. I mean, that's what they done. They sold whiskey and stuff. And he said Uncle Jack used to come over and stay with them. And he said they had places for the whites to sleep, blacks sleep.
good day.
Looks like they don't do nothing to it. Somebody got a couch in there. There ain't nobody over here doing nothing. That's one reason. All the blacks moved out of here. All these coals actually is part Indian and white and black. They just kind of mixed up.
Welcome to Pinnacle Bluff here in Cumberland County. All the way to that way is Berksville. Oh, there's the Leslie community right down in there. All the other bottom lands, you see the river right here. And then right down in there too.
Yeah, this is it. I just be careful right there.
That is one of the beautiful view right here. All the farmland you can see at the very bottom. I was here 7 years ago. I didn't get a chance to film. Finally, I did. This would be a good video to work on. I'll keep on filming if I can. Once again, the beautiful Monkey Bluffs overlooking the Salt Lake Bend and community here. Look how low the river level is right there. It's recorded low, not all high up, and there's a ramp right down there. All the foothills over to the east. Get higher on this section right here. You see some farmland over there. That section's called River Bend Bottom here, overlooking the Chloe's Landing community over there. And the road dead end is just right over there. The first time I've been up here to see all this. There's a really good view up here. But it's all hazy out here too.
So the ferry's below us, ain't it?
Oh, yeah. It goes right here. That's the old road right up there.
Yeah, old ferry road right there, Tyler.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder how, on a kayak, I wonder how far we float down.
Shit, two bends. It'll probably take you 6-8 hours.
Mm-hmm.
It took us 6 hours.
Cloyd's Ferry, your road was right up there.
The ferry. And Mitchell Page's cabin is only down that way.